This year, I've really clicked into what I need mentally to be able to perform at a level that I want to perform at and enjoy what I'm doing. And I think that's the ticket.
The real ticket is the one that's pretty hard to get when the king comes to town. But Stoico has learned to handle the adulation and keep his head, if not his feet, out of the clouds.
Sometimes you got to learn to deal with every situation, whether it's 1,600 kids that come to see you that are rambunctious and wild and crazy and having a good time, to a different type of crowd that's really quiet and not as outgoing and more of the golf clap type of situation.
Stoico always keeping everything in perspective.
I'm number one right now until 98, but I have to focus on what I'm doing out there competing, and the rest all falls into place after that.
The next competitor, representing Canada, Elvis Stoico.
Well, Dorothy, Elvis Stoico's all about getting it together again at last year's World Championships, fifth, and Kulik is not going to let him let down here at all.
His first jump at triple flip.
You could just count on those jumps with Elvis Stoico.
And for him, that's a fairly simple jump. He likes to just kind of warm up with that jump.
Easy warm up, huh?
Yeah. Now he has the quad planned.
No. Checked out, the rotation only got 3.5 turns in the air.
New programs this year. They're still somewhat reminiscent of his last year's programs, I think, though.
Triple loop. Look at that air position. Textbook perfect. One of the things the ISU judges are concerned about is the two-foot skating. See both feet on the ice right there? That's very easy to do. And I know that has been a problem with Elvis's skating in the past, and it seems to be the case here, too.
Much less of it this year, I will say, than there was last year. I think that was really a problem for him with the judges last year.
But when it comes to the jumps, there's no better master than Elvis Stoico.
Absolutely breathtaking triple axel combination. It looks so effortless when he does that.
It's got to be strength and technique.
He really has the perfect body type for jumping.
Oh.
That's going to be tough to beat.
sow cow? Check this out, a triple Lutz that'll go right up into a double toe loop.
At the end of almost a 5-minute program, he's so strong in such good shape.
And
beautiful butterflies.
Oh, they're great.
And the audience not wanting to scare him, but wanting to show their enthusiasm.
I can't believe I said the word easy in Elvis Stoiko's program. There is just not a better jumper than Elvis Stoiko.
He's phenomenal. That's a great, great performance for him.
No better place to do it.
And here's the quad. I can't even imagine making the decision to check out in the middle of that 4 revolutions.
But you've got to go for it if you're going to turn 4 times
That's
around
right.
in the air in under a second. This triple axel, outstanding. Look at the double toe loop after it. Doesn't get any better.
And a great way to end the program with really entertaining butterflies.
I'm curious to see the marks. You know, technically, that he is sound. It will be the second mark that we will see that will
marks
tell the story,
Elvis
though.
Stoiko
That's right.
Technical merit. 5-8.
Yes,
five,
these
eight,
are great marks.
Five, eight,
technically, he five, really deserved
eight,
those.
Five, eight,
and they didn't seem
five,
to mind
nine,
the miss in the quad.
Five, nine,
brilliant jump
five,
throughout
eight,
the program.
Five,
I'm curious to see the second mark, though, because what I was talking about earlier with the two-foot skating, these may go down just a little
five,
bit.
Nine, 5-7, 5-8, 5-9.
Well, from some
five,
of the judges,
eight,
some agree
five,
and some
eight,
didn't.
5-8, 5-7.
Pretty
seven,
consistent
five,
artistic
eight.
Marks that don't leave a lot of room. The man who will.